What I'm really doing here is learning the history of us. So that's what I think is very present here in the anatomy lab. Anatomy really has been a house for both artists and scientists. Through art, you find the beautiful little details. So you really get to learn your subject. Every tiny detail that you would glaze over, you really spend time with. And so it's really about appreciating the anatomy of everybody.
As a medical illustrator, I've been working now for about 30 years. And pretty much what it is it's disseminating scientific and medical knowledge and making it easy to understand. It's hard sometimes just through the written word to understand something. And a lot of times if an illustrator taking the written word and then brings it into an image, it's just, some people are image learners.
Here at Rush, we use many approaches to teach our students. One of the key components of having an artist in the gross anatomy lab is the ability to see firsthand the art form being produced. It's one thing to see a final product. It's a very passive approach. We encourage here for people to be active learners. And here we can actually see an active learning approach being done by the artist. And we hope that that's modeled by the students in their learning process.
I do believe there's like a big component that is very artistic in medicine. It's very important to keep that in mind and sort of bring that back, because at the end of the day, the human body is basically a form of art, and I think we're just in the process of exploring the different avenues. It was definitely helpful for me to sort of engage in an artistic manner to explore the field and sort of help me solidify a lot of the ideas that we're sort of studying.
It's a wonderful atmosphere in the anatomy lab, a learning atmosphere. I think it's important to capture a little bit in a Norman Rockwell type of way. It's also important to be part of the group and the interaction with the professors and also with the students. So a lot of my sketches actually are involving the students and how they're interacting. And what's wonderful about doing medical illustration is the interaction, the learning, and bringing excitement to the process.
When you're in the lab, it's all about learning. So it's all about becoming comfortable with learning what's inside. It's because we're all the same, really, on the inside.